Familiar with the phrase called herd mentality? We all are victims of it. In 1950s, psychologist Mr. Ash performed the experiment to test the effect of herd mentality on your decision. He called the group of participants and he drew three lines and asked them to identify whether an A, B or C is closest in length to line X. Out of all participants, some were actors and told in advance to give the wrong answer purposefully. First, second and third actor gave C as an answer. The actual participants got confused and gave wrong answer just like others, though he knew the right answer. Ash did these experiments with many such groups and found that 75% of the participants gave wrong answer to go along with the group. This is called herd mentality. While investing also, most people get caught into herd mentality and want to invest into hot stock or sector where everyone else is investing. It's human nature to follow others, but when it comes to investing something which is right for everyone else, may not be right for you. On other version of the earlier experiments, when all participants were given a partner, only 5% of them gave the wrong answer. Having someone to advise you decreases the chance of getting caught in herd mentality. To ensure that you don't become the victim of herd mentality and stay on disciplined approach towards investing, call us now.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.